The Big Wild Goose Pagoda is also called Dacien Pagoda and is situated in the courtyard of the Dacien Temple. As a brick tower with square attic, the pagoda is 64.7 meters high and the width of the tower base is nearly 50 meters. The building of the majestic Millennium Pagoda has something to do with Xuanzang, an eminent monk in Tang Dynasty.
高僧 Xuanzang 是我国著名的佛学家、翻译家、旅行家，佛教法相唯识宗的创始人。贞观十九年（公元645年），玄奘法师从印度学成归来，带回了657部佛教经典以及珍贵的佛像、佛舍利。
To keep these Buddhist relics properly, Xuanzang proposed to build the Dayan Pagoda.
永徽三年（公元652年），玄奘法师上表奏请，在大慈恩寺修建石塔。
它的主要目的是为了避免这个中国传统古代木质结构建筑在防火方面的天然缺失，更好地保存它从西域取回来的佛经、佛像、佛舍利。那么玄奘建大雁塔，其实呢就希望呢，中国大乘佛法能正法久住，啊，大乘佛法在中国呢能成为主流。塔呢是一个佛教的一个标志，一个象征。
Pagoda is an important landmark building of Buddhism. We can say that where Buddhism is popular, there are pagodas. It was mentioned in the paper dedicated to the emperor. Another purpose was to carry forward the national prestige of the Tang Dynasty. As an abbot of the Dacien Temple, why should Xuanzang write the memorial to the throne? The temple was the royal temple built by Emperor of Gaozong for his mother's blessing when he was the prince. The emperor's consent is surely needed for a large-scale construction. As for the funds, Xuanzang was ambitious to build a stone pagoda of about 100 meters high. Will the emperor agree with him?
玄奘最初上表请求所建的塔是石塔，高30丈，但当时正值初唐时期，国力有限，没有获得批准。之后呢，就按照皇帝的要求。 一用砖塔并改旧西院，在当时的大慈恩寺西塔院修建了5层砖塔。